Tate Productions.
Spent so many years fighting my purpose of life for the sake of my family's happiness. In a degree that I never felt that was valuable enough for 30K worth of debt, man. Just imagine if I had a chance to use that 30K to invest in a business or start my own with a couple of friends back home. Being pressured to leave their house because by law they labor that's grown. And the sad thing about it all is they don't consider nobody's struggles or obstacles. Land of the free or land of the dry when the water pose. For my ethnicity, race, or niggas, whatever flows. Your boat, make sure you float and pedal slow. Life's a marathon, not a race, so make sure you focus on self-development. If not, that is irrelevant. I'm just making sure nobody break the hands that you helped them with. Cause I have many fractures in my hand that may get refractured again and again and again. The pain that's in them would never end, but I still help them. I know my life is bigger than I'm the big stepper. My DNA have boatloads of pride for my ancestors. I never met, but spiritual guidance will endeavor to limit the spirits throughout my mind if they never settle. Or shut the fuck up, I need silence, please. Time to think, honestly, I should be on your TV already. Embracing footsteps with the length and the width of a baby. I think of them daily, although I had to mess up some daisies. Roses and sunflower, gunpowder under the fingernails of those cowards. The line between love and hate is so thin, but I still balance, still manage to share my time with those who don't fall in line with my goals, but view me as they ticket out because they showing up to my shows, only liking and sharing posts and posting me on them videos. Look, I'm far from ungrateful. Please understand the same support you feel entitled about I get from a fan or a stranger I never knew. So what that proves, if you can't match my ambition, I'm chucking up the deuce.